Yeah. Ah. Oh.
Next. Excuse me, ma'am. How much for this brush? $20. $20? That's absurd! I'll take 7.
Freaking egg.
Can keep my hands on myself.
Coming! Guess what?
What? Where were you?
I just got a text message from Michael about a secret concert happening right now.
Looks like you're missing it if it's right now.
No, right now as in it's downtown in 30 minutes right now, so we gotta leave right now.
I'm sorry, Lola, but we don't close for another hour.
But nobody's here. I just went up and down the aisles. It's Saturday night. No one's coming. You don't even know who's performing tonight.
Let me guess. Taylor Swift?
Ew. No. You wish. No. At this secret concert, at this secret venue...
Is it really a secret if you know all about it?
Shut up. As I was saying, Sally and the directors. Yeah. That's right. One night only. New York fucking city, baby. What are we waiting for?
Sally and the directors? You should have said that first! Sorry, Lola. Can't close early. Christmas is next week, and we need all the business we can get.
What business? Management's gone for the weekend.
Are you going to tell our boss we closed early? Amber entrusted me with closing the store this weekend.
So? I'll tell Amber that you told me to stay an extra hour so I can scrub the toilets.
That does need cleaning.
Well, don't change the subject. I'll tell Amber that you let a customer walk out with that very expensive paint set.
She already knows about it. I paid it back already.
I'll tell Amber about the time you almost set something on fire and...
She saw it on camera. Thought it was hilarious. See, this is why Mom told me to never work with you.
She did not say that. Did she?
Yeah.
What do I have to do to get you to close early? What if I get us backstage passes? Michael knows the assistant to the stage manager's director's cousin twice removed. You can meet the band. Well, maybe not the band. Maybe the drummer.
Yeah, no. Sorry, Lola. I'm sorry, Lola. I told you already, we can't close early tonight.
What's that on your computer? Are you stuck on that level, Lex?
No, I mean, yeah, but what does that have to do with anything?
Ugh, I beat this last week. All you have to do is this.
So, about that concert.
Let's go! Come on, before I change my mind. So, you were saying something about the drummer earlier?
Oh, honey, you wish you could bang the drummer.